find x if 2 log 5 plus 1 by 2 log 9 minus log 3 is equal to log x. So see here, on LHS we have 3 logs, on RHS we have 1 log, right? That means on LHS also we should write it in single log, okay? So that, for example, if we get log 10, log x will be there, we can equate x with 10 here, right? Like that. So let us write this in single log, okay? So this is like this log, okay, m log x, this m will go and it will become log x power m, right? All right, so this is log 5 square, first one, plus this is half, right? Half goes and it will become 9 power 1 by 2 minus log 3, okay? Log 5 square is how much? 25 plus log 9 power 1 by 2. 9 power 1 by 2 is how much? Root 9. Root 9 minus log 3. So this is log 25 plus root 9 is 3 minus log 3, right? This and this will get cancelled. 1 is plus, 1 is minus. But this whole thing was equal to log x, right? Which means log 25 is equal to log x. That means what is the value of x now? 25. Okay.